Hello, I'm Georgina Lewis with a 10 Queensland Lunchtime Newsbyte. The partner of a Gold Coast businessman who was shot dead last month has been taken in for questioning by police. Sam Doty's body was found in his home at Gilston after an execution-style killing. A truck has veered off the Logan motorway at Logan Home. The driver, in his 40s, managed to get himself out of the cabin but suffered a broken leg and has been taken to the PA hospital in a stable condition. The grieving girlfriend of slain baseballer Chris Lane has spoken about his killers, saying she doesn't care what happens to the evil people who gunned him down. And the royals have released the first official photos of Prince George. The pictures were taken earlier this month at the Middleton's family home west of London. I'll have full details in the news at 5. Brisbane's weather today, sunny, a top of 22. Tomorrow, fine again, 21 degrees.